about you. Did you have a good day?
Yes.
My name is Jennifer Nelson, and I've always been interested in medicine, but I was most fascinated by the cardiovascular system. What brought me to Nemours was really the people and the culture. It's a fantastic place to work. And although the facility itself is new, the team is very experienced. People have come from all over and bringing their expertise to Central Florida to offer care for patients in this region so that they no longer have to travel great distances to get specialized cardiovascular care. Children are fascinating and very special in that they are able to bounce back particularly quickly after operations. They're very resilient. But my practice is unique in that we get the opportunity to work not only with newborn babies, infants, and younger children, but also older children, even young adults, who need continuing care of their heart diseases. Providing family-centered care to me means making sure that we pay attention to things that are important to that patient and that family. We also provide a unique service here at Nemours where we communicate from the operating room with the patient's family during the surgery so they can receive updates in real time. My favorite part of any day is seeing children after heart surgery playing with their parents, smiling, eating, running around, traveling around the hallways in a wagon. That's a great part of a day.